The Holy Spirit is within you for you. The Holy Spirit is upon you for others. Most Christians have the Holy Spirit inside of them, but they don't have the Holy Spirit upon them, so they cannot change their atmosphere and their environment. And this is very important. You will never, never be a world shaker. You will never be a history maker by just having the Holy Ghost in you. You make impact with Him on you.